Expanding it on the edges a little bit.